What's up guys, welcome back in a new video on World War II History Keeper. Today I have a really fun video for you guys. I'm gonna show you what I usually carry inside of my bread bag. I don't have all the stuff ready and I still have to order some stuff. But this is what I have now for in my bread bag, and I think it's very good to use on the reenactment events. I usually carry a lot in my bread bag, so yeah, you're gonna see it in a minute. Alright, first off, we have with a strap, my mess kit. It's from Epic Militaria, just a repro. Alright, I unstrapped it. And the only thing I carry right now is my gunfoil. But I'm gonna do a separate video of this later, another time. With that I all have all the stuff in it. And then I'm gonna cook with this one in the foxhole also. So that's very nice. Alright. There's nothing too special about it. I'm planning to mark my name on this, and my reenactment name is Klaus Borgman. So let's start off with the real bread bag. Alright guys, before we go further on the bread bag, here, like right here, I wanna say something to you. I make these types of postcards. I make them by myself, and it's on the hard paper. Yeah. And if you want to buy them, you can buy them. The days are €2. So I have some in my collection, and it's really nice. So if you want, please DM me. My Insta is also World War II History Keeper, so you're easy to find me. Alright, but now I go on with the real bread bag. I usually don't strap this leather right here. Only if I have my mess tin on it, then I strap on. But that's not necessary. I still have to get a good field bottle. But it's really expensive. So I'm still getting some money for that. But the first thing I always carry in my bread bag is just some cigarettes. These have also the a nice packaging sticker. Still have to do it at one time. But yeah, really nice to have with reenact events. I also carry some ammo in this card boxes. Yeah, really nice. Also, I still have to get some blank firing rounds for in. Also, I use my knife. It's really handy for wood and stuff like that. Of course, we have the Coca-Cola. And guys, it's really, really good. Really good chocolate. So this is actually one of the best things to have on your reenactor events. You have, for every reenactor event, you have to buy one box, because every day you have one box that you eat, so nice. Alright, up next we have a little bag with it. I made them myself, so yeah, that's nice. Alright, there are some things in it. Let me grab the first thing. This is just a pencil sharpener. This is a, let me... Or, like, this... This, guys, is a really nice cross with Jesus on it. I found them it in a wood in a dump pit from the German army. So, yeah, that's really nice. So, it's a really big chance that it's been used by a soldier in World War II, I mean. I'm sorry. So yeah, that's really nice. I'm really happy with that one. All right, up next we have a... Let me take... Some dice rolls to play in the field. It's really nice to have them. And they are really small, so it's not a big deal to bring them. I have my little brush for my uniform and shoes. I don't have a uniform yet, but I already have the brush. I have a little pencil. I also have this little book with Klaus Borgman right there, and a picture of Klaus Borgman. This is actually Klaus Borgman, and he has been fighting in my city, so yeah, that's really nice. And I also add a little picture of that, of here. And this is actually my favorite picture. I really love it. So yeah, that's nice. I can read something in my spare time in a event. So if I have nothing to do, I can do that. So that's nice. We also have right here some playing cards. These are just normal ones, so put really correct label on it. So that's nice to play some playing cards games. We only have one thing left, and that's a little candle. So yeah, I'm gonna lay that around here, and I will come back later. All right, so all the stuff is laying there. So we can go on with the next one. This thing that I pulling out right now is not really necessary, but I think it's really nice. You can also do it in your A-frame bag, but I don't have that. So I usually always carry that in my bread bag. And also this is just a starter, really simple kit, but hygiene kit, but yeah, it's I think still very nice. Just a little towel. I have a little mirror right there. So yeah, that's nice. We have some Nivea cream with the correct labels on them. So that's nice. I also have a little bar of soap. Wrapped in some paper, and I put a rope around it. That's really nice looking. I have some toothpickers. These come from let me say that, a walk copy. So that's nice. I have two brushes because I don't know which brush is the best. So please let me know in the comments, is this wooden brush the best or this blue one? Please let me know, guys, because I actually have no idea. And just a little comb. So yeah, that's my really small hygiene kit. I still have to get some stuff, but Yeah, it's just starting. Alright, up next we have just some original Wehrmacht glove. So that's really nice. We also have some socks. I still have to get some period correct ones. Here we have some things in a paper bag. I put this in here because the smell of a S-bit stove, it is an S-bit is literally the nastiest thing I ever smell, I think. It's really fishy, so I don't like it. Alright, we have a little wine opener. And we have a modern S-bit stove made in Germany. So it goes open like this. And I don't carry my S-bit in here. Normally I do, but all my S-bit is gone. So I also have some matches in here, and I have my P38 can opener. I found it in the video before this one, so if you didn't see that video, go check that out. It was a really nice video, I think. But yeah, that's what I carry inside and by my S-bit stove. It's almost empty. The only thing I have left is my my K98 cleaning kit with my number on it. So I'm gonna give you a little quick overview. Oh wait, I have one thing left. Of course, my sewing kit. It's with paper buttons, so that's nice. I'm gonna show you. These are just some things. I don't know how to say that in English. Some rope, and I have a really nice thing here. Some original soldatennaalden. So that's nice. I'm gonna give you an overview of all the things that I carry right now. So I carry my sewing kit, S-bit stove, a wine opener, P38 can opener, my matches, my socks, the gloves, my hygiene kit, cleaning kit, some stuff in the tiddy bag, my knife, some cigarettes, my ammo and Coca Cola. I still miss the things that are on this list right there, as you can see. So if anyone has a good thing where I can buy them for a good price, or somebody wants to sell something, please let me know in the comments below, or send me a DM on Insta. But yeah guys, I hope you love the video, and see you on the next video. Goodbye.